Christoph Josef Ohler has asked us how to paint the olive green camo style power armour of the Raptors chapters of Space Marines. Now, to do this, first of all, you need to undercoat your miniature, and there's a few different colours you could use here. You could go for a Baden black or Death Guard green, but I've chosen to go for Mechanicus standard grey for my example, and we're also using a new Primaris Reaver miniature for this example too, because it seems nicely appropriate with the Raptors' reputation. So the base colour we need for this is Castellan green, and then we're going to shade all the recesses using Norn oil. After that, we'll do an edge highlight of Strachan green, and then a very fine edge highlight of Ogryn camo to finish it. But we're going to start out with Castellan green for our base colour, and I'm going to use a large base brush to apply this, and as always what we need to do here is use the palette to thin the paint down with a very small amount of water. And once you've done that, you've got that mixed together, all you've got to do is apply this all over your power armour. Now we are using a Reaver for our example here, but you can do this to any suit of power armour that you want to paint, and here you will need to apply two thin coats as well. Once you've finished applying the base colour, it's time to shade the armour with a recessed shade of Norn oil applied to the small layer brush. And what you do is just paint this shade directly into all the recessed details. Now, alternatively here, you could use Agrax Earthshade if you want a slightly more weather-worn appearance, but the choice really is yours. The shade's now completely dry, and you can see how it's given the model lots of depth. But now we need to bring that detail out further by applying an edge highlight of Strachan green. And you want to go around all the sharpest edges of the power armour with this colour, being as neat as you can. Once you've finished applying that highlight, if you want to, you can take the armour a little bit further by applying a fine edge highlight of Ogryn camo. And you just want to focus this on the very sharpest corners and edges, such as this vent on top of the helmet, for example. And with that fine highlight applied, that's the olive green of this Raptors power armour complete. So, Christoph, I really hope that helps you out, and, well, I hope you enjoy painting your Raptors. We'll see you all again very soon.